right now is the first scripture I was given when I was when I got born again many years ago. It's in Jeremiah. Sometimes we don't know that God can see us. When we travel through the valley of the shadow of death, sometimes we forget that God is there with us. We also forget that God has a plan for us. God has a plan for each of his children who are here. Some of you are going to be doctors. Okay, I want you to receive today. Some of you will be professors. We are sitting in the midst of greatness. Greatness that we don't even know because we are not God. But God has brought you all here for a purpose. The scripture is found in Jeremiah 29, where God reminds the Israelites that, "For I know the plans I have for you." I want to remind you today that God knows the plans he has for each one of you. Plans to prosper you.
Tonight is gonna play. Let's give hands for Jesus. There is a way that I must run. There are victories to be won. Give me power every hour to be through. There is a race.
There is a race that I must run. There are victories to be won. Give me power every hour to be true.
Oh, there is a race.
There is a race that I must run. There are victories to be won. Give me power every hour to be full.
Oh, there is a race.
There is a race that I must run. There are victories to be won. Give me power every hour to be full.
Let's discuss as a team. We lift him higher, higher, when the praise he lift to us go out, his glory comes down. We lift him, lift Jesus high. Okay, we're going to wait for him to start the song. Start the song, okay? We lift him higher, higher, higher. Lift your hands to Jesus.
Jesus, high. Let's sing.
Mokolweni nonke. Alo Alman Sangere. Hoe groot is God dat hy my kan sien of kan hy vir my luister terwyl ek hier sit toe sien ek die baas van die plek is lang en hy luister stand op hy luister vir 'n klompie like soos Gideon. Hy luister vir my en vir Gideon in die woord. En dit het vir my iets gefeest aan die Bible. Zacchaeus wants to see Jesus. Maar die probleem Zacchaeus was te kort. And to Jesus come by the black was at Eos was. To turn the name and eternity Jesus sent me. What shall I do of the Jesus to say? To approach Jesus to source a guide, mother, and guard the womb. To claim me up the womb. Now from thine to it have. Het ek gesien dat enige mens voor die aangesig van God is belangrik. Want toe Jesus onder die boom was, waar Jacob, waar die man was, het die hemel vir hom gesê, daar is iemand in die boom, en daar iemand wat in die boom is, wil jou sien. Stop. To stop Jesus under the boom. To take Jesus up. And that was the first and the last time that I seen. As God for a man's will see, then would God update. And the man's honor to take. Dit het die hele vergadering van die Here se bestaan en verander. It changed the whole system. We know that when we want to see God, we must look up as we go to Him. Maar daar die tijd, toe Jacobus die Here gesien, het hy honor toegekend vir God. God was honor. En die mens was poor. So die Heere is lief aan jou. As jy hier is, weet seker dat dit wat jy wil hê van God af, God sal die luister. En hoe klein jy jouself sien, maar God wil jou hê. Baie dankie.
Halleluja, as omtjene die zand en akolo. As omtjene die zand en akolo, hoe jy is toe.
Jesus, just wave to him. Jesus loves you. He loves you from the beginning, before you were born. He knew you before you were born. And he died for you on the cross of Calvary. At that time, Isaiah the prophet said, whom shall I send? And all the angels cover themselves. But Jesus said, here I am, Father, send me. He went to the cross of Calvary to shed his blood for you, that your sins may be forgiven through the blood, the precious blood of the Lamb. There were other bloods that were shed in the beginning, blood that was shed by the high priest, but those blood could not take away the sin of the world. Jesus had to die on the cross of Calvary so that we may have peace with God. He brought us peace with God. At that time, we used to vie through the high priest, and Jesus Christ is the only high priest who shed his own blood on the cross of Calvary. And even if today you go to the cross of Calvary, you find the blood of Jesus is still there, and that blood, the ground could not absorb the blood of Jesus. Jesus died on the cross. He was not the only one that died. There was a prophet of Islam by the name of Muhammad who also died. But when he was buried, his body still in the grave. But when Jesus died on the cross of Calvary, he was resurrected. And when he was resurrected, he was ascended into heaven. And the Bible says he's seated at the right hand of God the Father. Even if you go today to the grave of Muhammad, you will find him there. But when you go to the grave of Jesus, it's an empty tomb. Can I get an amen there? It's an empty tomb. Jesus Christ died. And when he died, he was resurrected. And the Bible says, when his blood was shed, even the man that pissed on Jesus, he was a blind man. And that man had one eye. When he pissed on Jesus, the blood of Jesus splat on the man's face, and it opened up the blind eye. That's why we believe in the blood of Jesus. And Jesus was not only glorified by his friends and disciples. Jesus was glorified by his enemies, because his enemies saw him when he died. And even when the blood of Jesus had did wonders, and the man that who stabbed Jesus, and the Bible says he moved backwards and he looked at Jesus and he said to Jesus, he said, "You are the King of Kings, you are the Lord of Lords." And he said, "I have punished many people, I have murdered many people, I have crucified many people, but I've never seen such a powerful blood as the blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus that cleansed the whole world. The blood of Jesus that cleansed our sins. The blood of Jesus that brought us peace with God. We have a blood that is so powerful. A blood that can open doors. A blood that opens where? Anywhere. Because of the blood, the precious blood of Jesus Christ." When Jesus Christ was resurrected, he went to a place called Hades, and he found some people who were there who did not have the new covenant. And he went there with his own blood. He found Moses and he brought them into the covenant, that covenant that he was bringing into this world. He brought Aaron. He brought them into the covenant. He anointed them with his blood. The Bible says that blood of Jesus can open the way. Where it seems to be no way, where there is no way, the blood of Jesus shall never, never lose its power. I was diagnosed a couple of years ago with a kidney failure. Both of them. But when I came into that blood of Jesus, and it brought healing into my body. The blood of Jesus worked. There is power in that blood. The people whom I was with in hospital, who knew that I was suffering from kidneys, when they look at me, they said, "You are a different man. You are not the man that we used to see because of the blood of Jesus." If you want God, that blood is still available. That blood is still available. That blood has power even today. The blood of Jesus shall never lose its power. There is power in that blood. Whatever sickness that you have, if you come closer to that blood, and you allow the blood of Jesus to drizzle upon your head, you will see wonders. There is victory in the blood. There is power in the blood of Jesus. Is anyone here today who wants the blood of Jesus? Maybe nobody is. Abantu abakuthandi sizinga kufi. Abantu abakwamkeli wherever you go. You need only the blood of Jesus that can cleanse you. Any sickness, the blood of Jesus can cleanse you. There is power in that blood. Hallelujah. 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 Is anyone that is ready for the blood? I want you to raise up your hand. If you are ready for that blood, and you say, "Lord, I have suffered so many times. I've been diagnosed with some sicknesses on my body. And I want the blood of Jesus to cure me. I've tried so many things. But the blood of Jesus can heal you." Lift up your hand. I'm going to pray with you.
Say hallelujah. Say Jesus. Welcome, Jesus.
today, I need this blood to wash all my sins. Hallelujah. Everybody here, we talk about the cross, we talk about Jesus, we talk about the blood of Jesus. This only thing can wash in your sins. Because the Bible says, for God so loved the world that he gave an only son. Because that son, and whosoever believes in him, we shall not perish, shall have eternal life. You believe in Jesus. You believe in the Son of the living God. You believe Jesus died in the Savior. Jesus Christ can save your life from darkness. Can save your life from sin. Lift up your hands. Lift up your hands. I want all the people to honor now. Please. I don't need to step in. Just honor and respect. We before God now. We before God. Holy Spirit is here. Jesus is here. Spirit of Christ is here to come and deliver. And say, Lord Jesus, I want to save my life. Just confess, say, Lord Jesus, Lord Jesus, today I accept you as my personal Savior. I believe you died for my sins and you rise from the dead on the 3 days. Today, I commit my life and my soul and my spirit to you to make me new creation. Wash me, shed your blood, and wash me all unclean, all unrighteousness. I believe only your blood can wash all my sins. I receive you, Lord Jesus. I desire to follow you. Thank you, God. You died for my sins. It's only you can save my life. I know my life will never be the same again. Let us close our eyes and pray. Mighty Jesus, I ask you to pray for these people to confess the Lord and receive Jesus Christ as your personal Savior. You can pray, say, close your eyes and lift up your hands.
Amen. Baie dankie, Here. Baie dankie vir die woord. Dankie vir die liefde. Dankie vir die genade wat elke dag daar vir ons opnuut is. Here, ek bid vir hierdie mooie mense. Ek vra, Here, vul hulle met die Gees. Vul hulle met die liefde. Vul elke kamer van hulle lewe, Here. Dankie, Here, dat U vir ons allemaal ewe lief is, Here. Dankie vir die mooie mense, Here. Dawa Madisa Nino gesê het, you're going to be a pastor, you're going to be a preacher, you're going to be a doctor, you're going to be a professor. Help vir hierdie mense om die waarde te sien wat U in elkeen sien. Help ons elkeen om U te sien. Onszelf te sien soos U ons sien, Here. Dankie vir die liefde. Dankie vir die genade. Here, dankie vir elke woord wat U uitgegaan het vandag. Baie dankie vir die liefde en die genade. Here, ek bid vir die bediening. Ek bid vir elke pastoor wat hier was. Vir elkeen se bediening. Elke woord wat gesaai is, Here, dat dit wil vel en vroeg al soil loop. Lord, we ask you that you will moisture the seed that's been planted today. Lord, and as we hand out a little bit of food, I ask that you bless it and you multiply it to each one. Thank you for our beautiful country, Lord. We pray for our president. We pray for our president, Cyril Ramaphosa, Lord. We pray for our ANC government. We pray for all the other ministers and people. We pray for Julius Malema, Lord. Save his soul, Lord. Make him an example of what you can do, Lord. We pray for the right wings and the left wings, Lord, that they all will realize that we all are created under God, the same. You only created one race, Lord, and that's called the human race. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for this beautiful people. Thank you for everyone that put up his hand to accept you in his life. Lord, and as we pray that, please make it known to each one of us that we need to read the Bible. More than anything, Lord, we need to read the Bible. We need to learn the Bible. Because you are the Word. Help us to learn your Word, to live your Word, so that you can protect us through your Word. In Jesus' name, thank you. Thank you.
I'm gonna give it that now. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. As we shall say to Jesus. See, we're gonna close now for the food. Hallelujah. You have accepted Jesus now, eh? What must you do? You must read the Bible. What must you read? What must you read? And you must pray. What must you do?
Pray.
You must pray. Hallelujah. Read the Bible. You must pray to Jesus. And you must love God. You reason that? You must do what? Love God. Hallelujah. Some challenges are for you. Hallelujah. We're gonna give now food parcel. Let us see, Mandolana, amen. Please, let's listen to each other. While we are giving out food parcel, we're gonna sing. Hallelujah. Please, listen to the person that's telling you what to do, children. Ne? Listen to what we've been told. Amen. God bless you. Hallelujah.
Hey, children, all children come this side. All the children come this side. And the people look. I need a line. The line, other people. Two lines. Waiting the line, two lines. Mother and father also. Two lines, other people this side. All the children this side. Please, sister, you have a line. It's a Marina too. All the children in the line. Thank you. Yes, you see.
Thank you.
moet beleef, want ek bang as ek loop, ek is van skeef, as ek aankom, moet allemaal breef, want ek loop soms kon, en sy gangster neer, armoede was het ding, wat my zoon te dreef, want ek is loop van afval, en lus verkreef, kijk my keer, maar ek doe net om, want ek is die ou, en die huis hier ek kom, maar in die dag, wanneer ek laat het kom, hoor ek my maag met,